Captain Crane, we all appreciate what you're doing. And I know you're doing it to redeem yourself, because Amir died saving your life.
Look, I'm doing it because if we don't get antizin from Rice, people will start to die.
You know, I met Amir right after the outbreak. I didn't know him for that long, but he was the best, most decent man I've ever known. But I just want you to know that I don't blame you. Amir knew the risk. And Crane, we know that you too are taking a risk to do this for us.
Look, Jade, we'll talk when I get back with the antizin, okay?
Okay. Just come back in one piece, all right?
Thank you. cover here.
Gather it up.
Back away.
What the?
Thank you.
is untouched. We're the first ones here.
Back away. This the
you
fast to the nearest safe house and wait until dawn. Good luck.
Okay, Raheem, I'm here.
Make sure they see you and know who you are. You don't want to sneak up on them. That's a good way to catch a bullet.
Wish me luck, kid.
Good luck, brother. They're going to need it.
It's Jay.
Don't shoot! Don't shoot!
Hands up! What the fuck do you want?
I'm here to see Rice. Brecken sent me.
Brecken? That asshole on the tower? Alright, what does he want?
I've come to make a deal.
What kind of deal?
The kind I make with Rice, not with his flunkies.
All right, let him through. This ought to be entertaining.
How long have we been friends, Osman? We have been friends for a very long time. That is why I'm so surprised that you would steal from me!
Haven't I seen you somewhere before?
Now I give you a choice. Very simple. Your right hand or your left?
Left!
Was that my left or your left? You have the look of the tower about you. What do you want?
I'm here to make a deal.
A deal. For Antazin, no doubt. Desperate times. And what do you offer in return? Your services? Your loyalty? Perhaps I should take both.
Talk to Karim. He's one of ours. Do what he asks of you, and Ryze will consider giving your people some Antazin. Understood?
I don't seem to have a choice.
Perceptive.
I met Rice, and Jade's right, he's a psychopath. He's also the GRE's rogue operative. Now I've got to cooperate with this piece of shit, not only because of my mission, but also because he's got a ton of antizin stockpiled.
Tower trash.
You here to join? Shit, you were in the last minute.
There you are. Rai said you'd be coming by. I'm Karim.
Crane.
An American. I have an uncle there. Lives in Texas. You from Texas? You a cowboy?
I'm from Chicago.
Okay, Al Capone. We'll be in constant contact over the radio. That way I can make sure you get where you need to go.
And where's that exactly?
You're going to be climbing antenna towers and switching on shortwave radio modulators. Most of my men are too slow, too fat, or too drunk to climb a tower like that without killing themselves.
And if I do this, I'll get the antizin?
That's between you and Rice. I know better than to speak for him. Just don't fail. He doesn't handle disappointment very well.
I don't know who you are, and frankly, I don't give a shit. So stay out of my sight.
Just met a guy named Karim. He's like Rice's majordomo, I guess. Or number one flunky, at the very least. Karim's sending me to fix some antennas for Rice. Nothing better than being an errand boy.
I
Crane.
Report.
Just met Ryze. There's no question, that's Suleiman. Guy's a psychopath. He's gone from ruthless politician to fucking warlord.
Is he aware of your affiliation with us?
No, he thinks I'm just a guy from the tower. In fact, he's making me jump through hoops before he'll give me any antizin.
Acknowledged. Continue to do as he asks. Remember, we need that file.
Great. Crane out. What exactly am I doing?
Radio communication has been pretty spotty in the quarantine. These modulators will help boost the signal, so Ryze can communicate with outposts at the far reaches of town.
Well, that's a benefit for everyone, not just Ryze.
Perhaps. But the Emperor must monitor his empire.
I'm eternally grateful. Oh shit, I think he saw me!
Thank you.
Kareem, I'm at the first antenna.
If the power's not on, you'll have to turn it on. There'll be a switch in the small building at the antenna's base.
Thank you.
I'm shouting because this fucked up infected motherfucker with guts hanging out of his mouth just spit a bunch of toxic snot at me.
Not a bad reason.
On.
Good. Now head up to the top.
Shit. Kareem, someone already scavenged this thing for parts. There's nothing up here to switch on.
Fuck, I was afraid of that. All right, head to the next antenna tower. It's not too far from there. Just use the zip line and head east. You'll see it.
Kareem, what do I do if the second transmitter's trashed?
The better question is, what will you do if you disappoint Rice? And the answer is probably, die horribly.
Kareem, I'm at the second antenna tower. The fence is electrified. I think someone's inside.
That will be Alexei, and probably his son Christoph. I find them tiresome. Don't let them stand in your way. You've got to get inside and turn on the transmitter.
What the fuck do you want?
I need to climb the tower.
Why the hell would you want to do that?
For Ryze. He asked me to.
Ryze? You don't look like one of his crew.
Oh, fine. I'll just radio back and tell Ryze that you wouldn't let me through.
What? Fuck. No, I didn't say that. You want to climb? Fine. Go.
I won't do this anymore!
Will you keep your voice down?
I don't care who hears me!
Christoph, what's wrong with you? We're trying to stay alive here.
That, these guys are killers!
Yes, they're murderers. So we work for them. That's how we stay safe. Think too much with your mouth, Christoph. Start using your head or you're going to get us both killed.
This fucking climb is worth it. Thank you. This thing's still intact. Let's see if it was worth the hassle. Hey, Kareem, second transmitter's up and running. Is it working? Kareem, do you hear me?
Loud and clear. Nice job. You know the way back, right?
Right.
This doesn't concern you.
What is this?
Hey, what are you looking for?
Something I can use for a tourniquet. Once Ryze takes over this place, we're going to need plenty of them. That's something they do, see? Amputations. Ryze gets a kick out of it. Wondering how I know? That motherfucker kept me locked in a cage for 3 weeks. I saw plenty. Sometimes it was like he was experimenting. See what would do the job best, you know? Machete. Axe. Shotgun. He took this one guy's leg off at the knee and had to hear time how long it took the poor bastard to bleed out. It's a valid strategy. You kill an enemy, well, that is one down. But you hurt an enemy. Then you've got the wounded guy out of the fight. Plus, it'll take at least 2 more people to take care of him. 3. For the price of one. There's value in sadism, I guess. Given the right circumstances.
Wow, bet you're a lot of fun at parties. That was me. And now I'm on my way to see Rise again.
And get the antizen?
That's the deal.
Good job, man. This helps everybody, but especially Dr. Zera and Dr. Camden. They can hear each other without static for the first time since... well, ever. See you back at the tower.
Be there as soon as I can. Wants to know.
My name is Troy. I lead a small group of survivors over in Sector Zero. We call ourselves the Embers. Sector Zero is completely sealed off. Mr. Crane, until you restored radio communication, we didn't know if anyone else in the city was alive. I just wanted to let you know how grateful we are. You've given us a small measure of hope.
I'm happy to help.
If there's ever any way we can help you, Mr. Crane, please, don't hesitate to ask.
The job's done. Now it's time to get back to Rice and get that antizen.
Well, you not only did the job Karim asked of you, but you made it back in one piece. Bravo.
Can I get some antizen now?
Did you think I would be satisfied so easily? You still have plenty to prove.
Look, we really need the drugs. Let me have them now, and then I'll come back and do whatever.
You'll get antizen when I say you get it, not 1 second before. But, as I have established, I am not unreasonable. Do all that I ask of you, and I will give you not one, but two. Crates of antizen.
All right, fine. What do you want me to do?
This will be different from your exploits on the antennas. It will require a bit more persuasion. The imposing of one's will, the creation of one's own rules, that is what makes a man. Do you live by your own rules, Crane? Or are you merely someone else's puppet? I believe I know the answer. Talk to Karim before I decide you are no longer worth the trouble.
Ah, my friend. Rice likes you, I can tell.
Yeah, how?
Because you are still among the living. The task at hand is as easy as can be. You simply have to make a few pickups from some nearby settlements.
Which ones?
The first is Jafar's wheel station. It's just east of here. But bear in mind, not everyone you talk to today will be in a cooperative state of mind. I'm sure you can be convincing, though, no?
I guess I'll have to be.